Alrighty guys, welcome back to another video. Now today, I am doing the Last of Us challenge. This was requested by one of my subscribers, NK Pro Gaming. And what the rules are, is I'm only allowed to use the M14 and the Ballista. I'm allowed to pack-a-punch the M14, but I cannot pack-a-punch the Ballista for some reason. Don't know why he told me I'm allowed to pack-a-punch the M14 but not the Ballista, but I'm going with it. But yeah, I am allowed to pack-a-punch the M14 but not the Ballista. I could get Mule Kick to get the Mauser C96 and upgrade it. I could get whatever perks I want. I can dig up the perk bottles to get extra perks if I choose to do so. And all that. I believe those are all the rules. Of course, I'm playing on Origins, since this is the only map with the Ballista. But yeah, if you guys do have any challenges for me, leave them down below. And if I like them, because I'm starting to run out of challenges, so if you guys do have some, please let me know, and I'll definitely be doing them. But I love how he set this challenge up. He basically said what weapons I'm allowed to use, what weapons I'm allowed to pack a punch, and if I'm allowed to get all the perks or not. That's what I love about, that's what I look for whenever you guys submit a challenge to me. I look for if you guys say that I am allowed to, what weapons I'm allowed to use, and if I'm allowed to pack-a-punch one of them, or none of them, or if I'm allowed to pack-a-punch whatever I want. And I also look for the map name, of course, if I'm allowed to get all the perks, or what perks I'm not allowed to get, like, if you don't want me to get Deadshot, tell me not to get Deadshot, and stuff like that. But I'm not going to do a challenge that says, use the Mauser and that's it, you're not allowed to pack a punch and you can't use Jug. I am not going to choose that challenge because that will just be a pain to do. But just make it reasonable, and if I do like the challenge idea, then I'll definitely do it at some point. Because I'm trying to run out of challenges, so you guys, I look for unique challenges like this. Where I'm allowed to use just the M14 Ballista, I'm allowed to pack a punch the M14, but I cannot pack a punch the Ballista. If I get Mule Kick, I'm allowed to get the Mauser pack a punched. That is perfect. That's a perfect challenge description. Just so I'm not confused about what I'm supposed to do. Some people say you're allowed to use shotguns. And they don't choose me the map or the perks that they want me to use. Or anything like that. So in order for me to do the challenge, I want you to tell me the map name. What weapons I'm allowed to use. If I'm allowed to pack a punch both of the weapons. Or if I'm not allowed to pack a punch both weapons. If I'm restricted to one pack or something like that. And also, if I'm allowed to get all the perks and get extra perks, or do you just want me restricted to 4 perks or not? So that's what I look for. Now, I'm actually going to add a couple rules. I am not allowed to build the Max's drone. I am not allowed to build the staffs. I am not allowed to get the G-Strike beacons. I'm not allowed to get the box, so I can't get monkeys as well. I'm not allowed to get the 1-inch punch or the upgraded 1-inch punch. But I'm allowed to use the zombie shield. So those are the rules. M14 Ballista only. M14 I can pack. Ballista I cannot pack. I'm allowed to get all the perks. Any perks I want to get. Not allowed to get the box. I'm not allowed to get any staff pieces. Any Maxidrone pieces. I'm allowed to build a shield. What else? I'm not allowed to get the 1-inch punch or the upgrade 1-inch punch. And I'm not allowed to get G-Strikes. So those are basically the rules. Those are the ones I just added. But yeah, hopefully this will be a pretty fun challenge. If you guys do think that you're going to enjoy, be sure to drop this video a thumbs up. And let's get on with the challenge. Now, oh jeez. Okay, okay. No thank you, zombies. No thank you. Now, I went ahead and bought the Ballista and the M14 just because it's going... Just because I want it to be a true challenge. Even though I'm not going to be using the Ballista, I still want to have all three weapons. And I want to get rid of the Mauser because I'm going to wait. Because like you said, I have to get Mule Kick in order to pack-a-punch the Mauser. And it would be easy if I could get the M14 pack-a-punch. And then get the Mauser pack-a-punched. And not even worry about buying the Ballista. So I want this to be a true challenge. So I want to just buy the M14 and the Ballista now. And then once I get Mule Kick, I'll be able to buy. I'll be able to dig up the Mauser and pack a punch it. So that's why I bought the ballista, even though I'm probably not going to be using it. I gotta remember, I'm not allowed to pack a punch it either. Gotta remember that. And I'm also allowed... I am allowed to get my double tap from the chest, but I'm not allowed to get my pack weapon, obviously. But I am allowed to get my ballista... I mean, my double tap. So yeah, I think I explained the rules pretty good. I don't know why I was just standing right there and then the grenade blow up on me. That was a bit stupid of me. And of course I am allowed to buy ammo if I would need to. Of course that's not restricted. It's not like if I run out of ammo, I can't buy any ammo. Unless I have no money, then that would kind of suck. Okay. Speaking of which, I probably need to go ahead and buy some ammo. Come on! Oh my gosh, this ballista sucks. I hate the ballista. Hate the ballista so much. Okay, this may take me a minute. There we go, finally. Okay, nice. I forgot about those double points. I might take it at the beginning of this round. Just to get some extra points. I'm gonna buy a quick revive as well. Might as well. Why not? Yeah, nobody kills Samantha. God. Hopefully I'll be able to get to Nomads then at the end of this round. Okay, I better not die already. That would kind of suck. I see no zombies coming that way. I'm trying to kill them off as fast as I can. Well, I got these double points. Oh no. Okay, that was kind of close. Maybe imminent. Okay, sadly double points is gone now. Okay. This is kind of bad. It's okay. I'm getting pretty good train though. That was risky. That was insanely risky. Yeah, I should be able to open up and get Jug this round. Hopefully. Hopefully I'll be able to. Okay, I don't know how many zombies are left. That zombie? Think so. Let's just keep him then. Oh, the robot's coming again. Ain't nobody got time to get in the foot though. Got time to break the foot though. Okay, nice. So now that we're out here, we can turn on Jug and get Jug already. Now, the M14 and the Ballista is going to suck at taking down the Panzer Soldat. I'm going to have a horrible time with that. Well. It is what it is, I guess. If I get an insta-kill at the beginning of round 8, that would be perfect, though. Or a nuke just to kill off a couple zombies. So I can get a couple good hits in on him. I don't think I'll be able to pack-a-punch this before then. I doubt it. Okay. I hate turning on the generator. So risky. There we go. Might as well just kill you off and go ahead and buy Jug. Nice. Okay, so we got Jug now. Now, good thing I don't gotta wait to get the ice staff. Now, I cannot get that because I do not have Mule Kick. So I have to just keep that there. Or, I cannot dig it up until I get Mule Kick. I can dig it up, but I just cannot take it until I get Mule Kick. Because that's part of the rules. And I, like I said, I want this to be legitly following the rules, doing everything. Because, like I said, at the beginning, I could have kept the M14 and kept the Mauser, but I just decided to get rid of both of them. Until I happen to get Mule Kick. And then I can dig up the Mauser. And pack-a-punch it. But I'm not allowed to pack-a-punch the Ballista. I wish I could. Because I've never even pack-a-punched this gun before. But this is NK Pro Gaming's rules. So I gotta respect the rules. Okay. I'm still using this a little bit, though. I don't just want to feel like that this is a waste. So I do want to get a couple kills in. This gun's so bad, though. I hate this gun. Gun is the worst. Thought I was going to get trapped there, but luckily I did not. Oh, nice. Go ahead and take the blood money. Whoa, got a nice big train behind me. Hopefully I'll be able to build a shield this round. That would be nice, because like I said, I am allowed to use the shield, but that's the only buildable I'm allowed to use. The rest of them, I cannot use. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Those guys are getting grabby. Yeah, I fell. Okay. Don't then. Get out of here. Thank you. Don't know how many zombies are left. Oh, max ammo. I'll go and take that. Don't mind if I do. Whoa, there's still a lot. I also forgot a mission, but I'm not allowed to buy claymores either. I want this to be a true challenge. Because claymores are too overpowered. Oh. Go ahead and take that. So I can narrow these down a little bit. Yeah, I feel. Nice. Okay, I don't know which is damaged and which aren't. Get out of here. Will you stop moving? Thank you. Okay, I just saw a zombie spawn in. Okay, well, I only killed a couple during that zombie blood. Yeah, this ballista is so bad. I hate it. But like I said, I wanted to use it for a little bit. I still need to do a sniper's only challenge at some point on this map. That would be fun. Sniper's only challenge would be fun on this map. Because you got the ballista and the DSR. And I'll be able to pack both of them. And the DSR can get iron sights on it. Oh, ballista ammo. Nice. Now, there's actually a thing that one of my followers over at Twitch told me. If you're not following me on Twitch, the link for it will always be down in the description. So, go follow me on Twitch. I live stream every single day. But yeah, somebody told me... Is that a zombie? Maybe, yeah. But somebody told me in one of my live streams that you can actually tell where the shield is without opening the door by looking over there. See? You can see it and it's opened. Or it's there. So that means that it's this way. And see? There it is. So that's how you can tell. I do not want that. That's how you can tell if the zombie shield's there or not without even opening a door. Because I always said that I hate how you gotta open a door to see the zombie shield piece. Because every time I open a door, it's always the opposite one. If I open up one door, it's never there. I gotta open up both of them. But then he told me that tip, and I looked at it, and it was actually right. And see, now that I picked up the shield part, you can come over here. And see, you can see that it's gone. So, yeah, that's a good tip. If you're new to the map, just go over there and you'll be able to tell where the shield part is actually at. So you can, and if it's not there, of course you gotta go back to spawn and open the door in spawn. And then you can get the shield part there. But if it is there, then you just gotta open up the one to speed cola. My work here is nearly at an end. Okay, so we got the zombie shield now. What else do I need to get? I think that's it for right now. Let's just go and go turn on Gen 5, and hopefully we can get stamina up and speed cola at the end of this round. Well, not this round, but next round. You guys know what I mean. Oh, that Panzer Sword Dad ought to be fun with these two weapons. Ought to be very fun. Look out! They are manifesting in our immediate area. Okay, so we got that turned on now. Go ahead and get the quarter from it. Die. Thank you. Okay, so we got the shield built. We're heading on to round 7. We got the Ballista, M14, Quick Revive, and Jug. This challenge is going off pretty well so far. That Panzer Sword is going to mess me up, though. I'm not going to be using the Ballista for him. I'll be using the M14 for that guy. One of these is still one-shot headshot. If I can hit it. That was not in the head. So I'm not too sure. I might use the robot to kill some. Don't step on me! Nice. Well, I killed off a couple of them. Yeah, that Panzer Sword out to be fun. I can't wait to pack punch the M14 though. Then I should be able to take out the Sword out pretty easily. And also once I get the Mauser. Mauser may be too overpowered though. I don't know. I'm probably going to wind up getting it anyway, but the Mauser would just be too overpowered for this challenge, I think. But he said I'm allowed to get the Mauser, so I'll be getting it. Okay, and he comes next round as well, so yeah, gotta be careful about that.
Someone, please help me.
Sadly, these two guns are not good for building up points. The M14's alright for building up points, I guess. You know what, let me just use it. Okay, that's not aimed down in size right now. I also want to see if I can get the golden shovel ASAP so I can see if I can get some more perk bottles. Because Destro Daiquiri, yeah, I think that would help for these two weapons. I think Destro Daiquiri will help, so I may try and dig up a perk bottle and then get that. But obviously, I need to get my 4 perks first. Which, I need stamina more than I need speed kill at this point. Just to outrun the Swordat. I don't think I'll be able to get both of them, sadly. Got an insta-kill for him, yeah. I'm gonna save that insta-kill. Nice. Okay, perfect. I said before that I would get an insta-kill for him, so... got the insta-kill. Hopefully I'll be able to do some damage to him. Now, it's not a complete insta-kill with him. It just does a lot more damage. The insta-kill does on him. Here he comes. Where is he? Okay, we need to try and do some damage to him ASAP. Come on. Well, his glasses broke at least. But yeah, it's not a complete insta-kill, but it does do some damage to him. Oh, I thought he died. Crap. And now insta-kill's gone. Dang it. Okay, okay. Well, at least his glass is gone. Okay. Oh, max ammo. I need that. I need that big time. Just now realized I was nearly out of M14 ammo. I was hoping I would kill him, but he just runs so much slower than the zombies sometimes. Especially whenever he tries to grab you, he just stops and the zombies get way ahead of him. Yeah, that makes it pretty hard. Oh, he tried to grab me. Oh, should I get that nuke? I should be fine. There's only a couple zombies. Or maybe not. Maybe there's more than a couple zombies left. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Come on, let me get the nuke. Let me get the nuke. Nice. Sadly, it doesn't kill him, though. There we go. Now he's dead. Nice.